I took some actual fencing lessons back in Canada, and then we had Paul, our swordsman here in Ireland, who really gave us the choreography and the skills that we needed to go at it.